हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी वांट टू डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज 3.9 ऑफ चैप्टर 3 स्क्वायर एंड स्क्वायर रूट्स। बिफोर स्टार्ट द एक्सरसाइज आई वांट टू डिस्कस द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3.9। आई वांट टू डिस्कस अबाउट द टेबल। द फॉलोइंग टेबल गिव्स द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ नंबर्स फ्रॉम बिटवीन 1 to 99। दिस टेबल गिव्स द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 1 to 99। स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 1 इज 1.000, स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 2 इज 1.414। मीन स्क्वायर ऑफ एनी नंबर यू कैन सी दैट अप टू 3 प्लेसेस ऑफ डेसिमल। सो स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ फॉर एग्जाम्पल 15 इज 3.873। फॉर एग्जाम्पल स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 37 इज 6.083। फॉर एग्जाम्पल स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 65 इज 8.062। You can see that square root of any number between 1 to 99. Using this table, we can find the square root of numbers greater than 100 also. This table is in your book. You can see that. Now, exercise 3.9 of chapter 3. Question number 1. Using square root of table, find the square root of the following up to 2 decimal places. We have to find the square root of 29 up to 2 decimal places. Answer is, look at the table. The entry in the column of square root of 29 is 5.385. Square root of 29 is 5.39. By rounding off, means square root of 29 is 5.39 is your required answer. Third is 78. Look at the table. The entry in the column square root of 78 is 8.832. So square root of 78 is 8.83 is your required answer. Fifth, 1183. Prime factorization of 1183. You can see that 1183 divided by 7, 169. 169 divided by 13, 13. 13 divided by 13, 1. 1183 is 7 into 13 into 13. So square root of 1183 is 7 into 13 into 13. From a pair of 13 into 13, 13, 7 as it is. 7 into square root of 13 into square root of 7, 13 into square root of 7 is 2.646. From the table, put the value of square root of 7 is 2.646. 2.646 into 13, we get 34.398. So square root of 1183 is 34.39 is your required answer. Question number 7 is 801. You can see that prime factorization of 801. 801 divided by 3, we get 267. 267 divided by 3, we get 89. 89 divided by 89, we get 1. So we can write 801 as 3 into 3 into 89. From a pair of 3 into 3, we get 3. Square root of 89 as it is. 3 into square root of 89 is 9.434. From the table, put the value of square root of 89. 3 into 9.434, 9.434 into 3, we get 28.302. So square root of 801 is 28.30 is your required answer. Question number 9 is 378. You can see that the prime factorization of 378. 378 divided by 2, we get 189. 189 divided by 3, we get 63. 63 divided by 3, we get 21. 21 divided by 3, we get 7. 7 divided by 7, we get 1. We can write 378 as 3 into 3 into 3 into 2 into 7. From a pair of 3 into 3, 3. 3 to 7 is in square root as it is. 3 as it is. 3 to the 6, 6, 7, the 42. 3 square root of 42. Square root of 42 is 6.481 from the table. Square root of 42 is 6.481 into 3. 3 into 6.481 is, we get 19.443. So square root of 378 is 19.44. 11th question is 21.92. For square root of 21.92, we find approximate difference between square root of 22 and square root of 20. 1, because we get the number after 21 is 22. Therefore, square root of 21 is 4.583. From the table, square root of 22 is 4.690. From the table, now square root of 22 minus square root of 21, 4.690 minus 4.583 equal to 0.107. For the difference of 1, 1 means 22 minus 21, 22 minus 21 is 1. The difference between square root of 22 and square root of 21 is 0.107. For the difference of 0.92 means, students, you can see that point after point there are two digits, 92. So 0.92 into 0.107 is 0.09844. So therefore, square root of 21.92 is 4.583 is a square root of 21 up to 3 decimal places plus 0.09844. 4.583 plus 0.09844, we get 4.68144. We have to find the square root of 21.92 up to 2 decimal places. Therefore, square root of 21.92 is 4.68. Is your required answer. Question number 13, 83.17. Answer is square root of 83.17. We find approximate difference between square root of 83 and square root of 84. 84 is the next number of 83. So square root of 83 is 9.110, square root of 84 is 9.615, square root of 84 is 9.165, square root of 83 is 9.110. So square root of 84 minus square root of 83 means 9.165 minus 9.110, we get 0.055. For the difference of 1 equal to 84 minus 83, the difference between square root of 84 and 83 is 0.055. For the difference of 0.17 means after point, you can see that there are two digits, 1 and 7, means 0.17. For the difference of 0.17, the difference is 0.17 multiplying 0.055. We get 0.00935. So therefore, square root of 83.17 is 9.110. 9.110 is square root of 83 is 9.110 from the table plus 0.00935. We get 9.11935. So square root of 83.17 is 9.12. Question number 15. 83.45. For square root of 83.45, we find the approximate difference between square root of 83 and square root of 84. Square root of 84 from the table is 9.165. Square root of 83 is 9.110 from the table. So square root of 84 minus square root of 83, 9.165 minus 9.110. 9.165 minus 9.110 is 0.055. Now, for the difference of 0.45, the difference is 0.45. You can see that after the point, there are two digits, 4 and 5, means 0.45 means 45. 0.45 multiply 0.055. 0.45 multiply 0.055, we get 0.02475. Therefore, square root of 83.45 is 9.110. plus 0.02475. 9.110 plus 0.02475, we get 9.13475. So square root of 83.45 is 9.13, because we have to find the square root of 83.45 up to 2 decimal places. Therefore, square root of 83.45 is 9.13. Thank you.